I don't know if you can get it off the rack.